We are working, for example, with the Department of Defense on algorithms to much earlier detect infection. This can aid a first-line health worker in their diagnosis. And we got to make traditional healthcare more cost-effective, because if you want to bring more money to new technologies and to enable the first line, then productivity in the tertiary centers needs to improve. The remote patient engagement and wearables will help very much to avoid that people need to come to the hospital, so that a teleconsult can also be effective. I'm an optimist. I believe that COVID is an accelerator in this, and that the acceptance of these new care models is going to accelerate. What we need from governments is the courage to shift policies and to enable primary care physicians to do what they need to do, and also to encourage the collaboration, which may need changes in incentive systems and in reimbursement, so that it actually becomes a requirement.